Right, this is Natural Bridges. It's been about 10 years or so since I've been here. And it's a natural land bridge. It's a cave, and you can actually swim on your stomach from this side of the cave to the other side. You'll see daylight out on the other side. It's not that far, but that's it right there. A friend showed me this years ago. We're getting a little bit of a light rain today. This is Coyote Creek. Heads down that way. All right, we'll get closer now.